least three significant yearly holidays by the full moon. And many cultures around the Earth give a pet name to each passing full moon.
Buck moon, oak moon, milk moon, pink moon, hay moon, grain moon, old moon, cold moon, egg moon.
And once in a blue moon, we get two full moons in a month, which is really just a trick of the calendar we picked.